Uno cara.
Ow! Jesus! Fuck!
Sometimes people are like, why'd you move back to New York? And I was like, I don't know, I just really love the ambiance and like there's such a charm to this.
Anybody doing anything fun this weekend? I'm thinking about going missing just to see the picture my friends and family would use on my missing poster and to see if they'd get me a billboard. And if they don't, it's okay. I would just actually go missing for the rest of my life. Yeah.
Jump in the Rover and come over. Tell your friends, jump in the GF3. I got the by the tree. I love it when you pull me,
big. Are you fucking ready?
Yes.
Yes, I made mashed potatoes in a blender. Yes, I am high.
Was anybody else born between 1996 and 2000? Because what are we? Like, I'm 23 and I have a TikTok, but my little sister was born in 98 and she has a house and a husband, so.
Bro, who do you know is doing this, bro? We out here, bro. Show your feet, bro. Show your fucking feet, bro. Who do you know is doing this out here, bro? We doing this stuff, bro.
Just did a bad thing.
What the fuck is we doing?
I scraped my knee.
Oh, honey, you want me to kiss it and make it better?
I'm not a fucking buffoon. Get me a bandage for fuck's sake. Yeah, kiss it. Kiss my ass while you're down there.
Fuck off. Me fuck off. You fuck off. Me fuck off. Both of you fuck off.
Okay, go back. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah, go all the way home, because I'm not playing your stupid game. Waste of time.
My turn. I'm not going to kiss Nancy. She's a fat pig. Is that why the bottle's empty? She drank it.
Oh.
Do you think you have a fever?
No, I think it's just the rubbish you gave us at dinner. Did you even season it?
Can we play Truth or Dare next? I want to dare her to leave.
Can we get it?
No, put it back.
I hate you. Blanket.
Technically,
technically, you can't prove that I can die until I do die, okay? I am immortal until proven mortal. I will live forever until something kills me. I'm not wrong.
Oh my gosh, with this lucky penny, I hope I find love.
Hey, how you doing?
By popular request, here's how I throw my cards. You hold the card between your pointer and middle finger, tucking it into your palm so that the corner sticking out lines up with the middle finger knuckle. Make sure you hold the card tight enough not to lose it when you shake it, but it still has room to wobble around. After that, bring the card up to your ear, then turn your elbow towards the target and whip your arm down, keeping your wrist loose and slightly releasing the card. Lightly licking your finger can help to keep the card in place and on track. Angling the card right before the throw will change its trajectory, but the best way to improve accuracy and power is practice. And eventually you can be a lot better than I am.
Hello. Welcome to Mask They Cheesecake Factory. Do you want to sit outside or inside?
So what? You're using the cat tower now, what? You gonna get up on the fridge with her next? You gonna jump up on the fridge? It's your cat? You think you a cat?
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock
around,
that's right,
on top.
It's tricky, it's up tight.
Here we go! It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time. It's tricky, it's tricky,
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 tricky.
I'm back on Tinder and I'm not handling it well. He said, for a woman, you're pretty funny. And I replied a bit strongly.
You ain't coming in here, bro.
Open the door!
I'm not coming in here, bro. Fuck FedEx. Fuck FedEx, man. You ain't coming in here, bro. You ain't coming in here. You ain't coming in here.
Top 10 ways to make the pain stop. Number 6, walking into the middle of a street and waiting for the sweet embrace of a car to end it all.
Woke up about 3 hours ago, put my robe on, watered my basil plant, sipped on a couple of these bad boys, and I've come to the conclusion I'm not taking this off for the rest of the day. In fact, I'm not taking it off for the rest of the year, because 2020, we're done, we're through. You've done me dirty, and until 2021, I am emotionally unavailable, and this is how I'm coming. Alexa, volume 10. Are you 10?
Hi, darling.
Someone has been in my room and taken my beers away from my room.
I don't think so, darling. Who would do that? Who could possibly do that? Who's the beer thief?
You. You're the beer thief.
Things in my Dunkin' Donuts store that just make sense. My coworker, who's currently doing cocaine in the bathroom. I wish I was kidding.
Big time!
Oh, rats, I'm out of eggs. Huh? Oh, Jesus! Thank you.
We got an old saying out bush. Sometimes life gets you down, all you can do is put on a brave smile, take a fuckload of MDMA. Then you're walking distance from the beach. Doesn't matter where you live, you got enough MDMA, you're walking distance from a beach. Just don't forget to tell.
Things that I just don't really like. Part 12. Jigsaw puzzles. Now I'm sorry, but they knock me sick. I could never imagine being so content with my life that I think, oh, I'll just sit here and solve a puzzle that will not make my life any better. Just to look at a picture that's on the bloody box. It's on the bloody box. How privileged does your life have to be to think, do you know what I'll do today? I'll go and buy a problem. And I'll sit there, slot them little jozzers together just to gain absolutely note. They'd knock me sick. Even as a child, I'd be like, get that away from me in school. I ain't solving no puzzle. The little cardboard slotters, get them out my face. They frustrate me so much. I'll lose the pieces, ruin my day. Loads of time wasted. I don't like puzzles. I hate them. I'm not gonna lie. Get them out my face.
Just got some new exhaust on the car. Check it out.
Give it some gas, man. Give it some gas.
Give it some gas, bro.
Oh. Oh my god.
Your donkey's gone. Oh my god. I don't want to pass him.
Stop looking at my dick, Dad.
That's so stupid.
This person is trying to tell me that I have wifey qualities, but my heart is in the streets. Let me explain something to you, babe. I've never been in the streets. Okay, I don't have to be in the streets. I can lay in my bed and the streets will come to me. Mm-mm.
So somebody recently reminded me that it's totally legal to just go around a roundabout forever without leaving it. I've been here for 20 minutes. I am officially starting to get dizzy, and I have confused a lot of people.
Look, you guys, they have gay beer now, and all of the blue letters, do you know what it means? Bacon, lettuce, gay, Tyler.
Alright, what do you want to drink?
Just a water with lime, please.
We're at Sonic, the drink stop of America, and you want me to roll down the window and order a water with lime?
Who do you think you are? Bless your soul!
I'm downtown in a not so nice area right now, and a guy just came up to my window and goes, "You want some crack?" Why did I almost say yes? I don't know.
but I almost did!
The Ford Fusion did not receive any credit in our test. It had particular difficulty in the child crossing the street scenario, not slowing down in any of those tests.
So Olive Garden has this new thing where you can like order online and then go to the restaurant to pick it up.
So for like the pickup, one of the vehicle type options is other.